page on the day, walk away. Cause there's sense in what I say. I'm 45th generation Roman, but I don't know or care when I'm spitting. So return to your sitting position and listen, it's fitting. And I'm miles ahead and they chase me. Show your face on TV, then we'll see. You can't do half, my crew laughs at your rhubarb and custard verses. You rain down curses, but I'm waving your hearses driving by. Streets riding high with the beats in the sky. All stare, eyes glazed, garage burned down, the fire raged. For 40 days and in 40 ways. But through the blaze they see it fade. The sea of black, the beaming heat on their faces. Then a figure emerges from the wastage, eyes transfixed with a piercing gaze. One hand clutching his sword, raised to the sky. They wonder how, they wonder why. The sky turns white, it all becomes clear. They felt lifted from their fears. They shed tears in the light after six dark years. Young bold soldiers, the fire burns, cracks and smoulders. 5 years older and wiser, the fires are burning on fire. Never tire, slay warriors in the forest and on higher. We sing, hear the strings rising. The war's over, the bells ring. Memories fading, soldiers slaying. Looks like geezers raving. The hazy fog over the ball ring. The lazy ways the birds sing. A new baby's born every day. Few men may be scorned today, but look at things the other way, cause it may well be your final day. And then the crowds roar, they slay, they all say. I produce this using only my bare wit. Give me a jungle, a garage beat, and admit defeat. Use war and past injuries, my metaphor.
I remember doing Don't Mug Yourself on top of the spot, and being so off my face that it was virtually an out-of-body experience. That kind of car crash thing, where you go to see Pete Doherty in the expectation you might perhaps get electrocuted, is definitely something that we cherish in our culture. And it was always important to me to leave open the possibility that when I went out on stage, everything just might go completely
tits up. Once more, before the Lord judges over all of us, it's in this place you'll see me. Brace yourself, because this goes deep. I'll show you the secrets, the sky and the birds. Actions speak louder than words. Stand by me, my apprentice. Be brave. Clench fists.